The production line of gas sintering bricks. One-step drying firing process.
Now, we would like to show you the cool gas sintering brick production line with annual output of 60 million pieces brick, which is invested by Eden Group, located in Ardo City, Mongolia, north of China. The production line produces the sintered bricks, use the gas and shale as raw material with large capacity, high mechanization and automatic standard, advanced engineering level, which are the integration of technology import, digestion, absorption, and re-innovation for the sintered gun brick in our country, in order to ensure the high capacity and quality of bricks. The key and important equipment selection should with advanced level. The auxiliary equipment and facilities should be economic and reasonable. Raw material preparation. After the natural shale is sent into another, masses of impurity and some organic parts will be eliminated by manpower. After the clay was sent into raw material stock, clay will be sent to plate feeder with grade by another and being sent to fine jaw crusher to coarse crushing. Crushed shale will be sent into hammer crusher together with washery rejects to finely pulverizing and then screening by high-frequency electric vibration screen. Oversized materials will be sent back to hammer crusher further crushed. Undersized material will be sent into double-shaft mixer. Water added and mixed uniformly here. The moisture content of mixture materials is 13 to 14%. Mixture materials will be unloaded into aging room by reversible belt conveyor. Aging process. Material will be aged in the aging room. Thus, water inside will be diffused and evenly divided. The grains will be further dissolved, tempered and plasticized, so that the shipping performance will be greatly improved. The storage capacity of aging room is 21,000 cubic meters. Aging time is about 72 hours. The moisture content of aged material is 12% to 13%, which reduced by 1%. The material will be unloaded into belt conveyor on the side of aging room by multi-buckets excavator, then being sent to box feeder before starting molding process. Molding process. Aged clay material firstly will be sent to mixing extruder with strong mixing and compress function. Here water added to 14% to 16%. Then the double-stage vacuum extruder will squeeze material to clean surface and solid inside columns. Cutting, setting, and transportation system. The columns squeezed by extruder will be cut into specified length by servo column cutter. It will be transported to brick cutter by high speed and then be cut into specified dimension green bricks. The bricks will be turned over with turning equipment after brick catching, collection, and change of direction. Thus to make the two sides of bricks superimposed, and then will be sent to place with a robot catcher by grouping system. The sign will pass to robot by PLC. Meanwhile, when the carrying car fully reach in right place, it will pass the sign to robot. The robot will catch brick and setting them on the carrying car after receiving the sign. The robot will send out sign to the production line control system after one stack complete. PLC will give notice to carrying car to change place. After the carrying car fully stacked, robot will send message to PLC, and PLC will direct carrying car to come out. The new carrying car will get into recurrent state.
dry and fiery. Drying and firing will adopt one-step setting and firing process. Drying chamber adopts notch section dryer with inner width of 6.9 meters. The heating source is waste heat from the tallow kiln. The smoking air feeding temperature and air volume will be adjusted through the air adjustment system so as to ensure the drying quality of green bricks. Well-dried green bricks will be sent to front end of tallow kiln by ferry car. Tallow kiln adopt notch section with inner width of 6.9 meter. It is designed as a flat ceiling structure. It is adopt internal firing process. All heat sources come from calorific value of gas, which heat content can meet the requirements of sintered bricks technology. This kiln is suitable for firing products with 1,600 to 2,600 kJ per kilogram. The kiln has smoking reducing system, recycling system, waste heat recovery system, cooling system, and a pressure balancing system. The kiln has following features: large section, high yield, small section temperature difference, good heat preservation effect. Meanwhile, it is equipped auto control system to ensure the baking heat parameters stable. Thus, the firing quality is guaranteed successfully. Molding and distribution. Dry and firing process have strict material balance, energy balance, and process balance relations, which is the basic of equipment selection, future production, and technical administration.